Jennifer was really in the clouds. She didn't care, she should have known that her boyfriend Dave wasn't true to the love that she had shown. She found lipstick on his collar and the love notes on his desk. Could he really have deceived the honest woman who had loved him more than the rest? Well, David's mother tried to say that he could have been a businessman. He would have lived the life that she had dreamed that he could have had. But he was lazy, he was stubborn, dishonest, he was mad. It was then his mother said she ought to leave him, face the facts, and she would be glad.